turn the sax up a little bit in this monitor, please?
Sax in what? Okay, it will do. Just get him out front of us so we can hear him.
Okay.
And I'll take some of Nick's sax in one, please.
Sax into one. Can you play sax for
us, please? Touch more. Some more.
Thank you.
Okay. We're going to start to get a little bit jazzy on your collective asses now. Please put your hands together and welcome Nick Turner's Flame Tree.
Thank you. Thank you.
to choose how it tunes how it tunes. The heart in the balance and how I death. In my horror, you choose no one choose so well. The fate of this heart rests upon thy decision. My Illumian life can take you to the next world. All unjustified to the dread devourer we hello. Thing about Mayan mythology, it was with the Space Ritual Band, I think. Yeah, I think so, Space Ritual. Forgot what I was going to say. Anybody got a joint? Yeah, this was a song which we called Quetzalcoatl, who's the sort of Mayan deity. Came from Atlantis with all the other godheads that were left after the Nephilim left and the Anunnaki, and after they created humanity. And that one I did at the Alchemy Festival was about the Mayans, but this is about very much pre-Mayan. These are the Anunnaki who came from the planet Nibiru, which was created when the planet Tiamat exploded, created the Earth, Pluto, the Moon, and Nibiru. They lived in Nibiru with Anunnaki, who were giants, as effigies of their heads in South America. They have African features. They created humanity in their image. They took the clay of the earth and they formed formed it into a man, the Adam. Then they got the blood of the Nephilim and the breath of the Nephilim and gave it life. They also created a female version called the Amamu, which could reproduce. They could develop their consciousness. They could work for the Anunnaki in the gold mines on the Earth, of which there are supposed to be 10 million all over the planet, interlinked with these probably ley lines. Created these, and so where they draw power from the Earth using quartz. They use quartz a lot. They create electricity with it, they create heat with it. So they came here to mine for gold. They found all these gold reserves and they dug away holes in the ground. And then they got bored with mining and created the human race, who worked for them and developed. The one drawback was that they had no memory and they had a limited lifespan. So that's what we're fighting against, what the Anunnaki gave us. This is Quetzalcoatl. Thank you. golden bridge into heaven and the earth. And the asteroid does like the Ramadan spaceship. Heaven's going to become heaven to heaven. Time has a moving image of eternity. Thank you very much. I hope you enjoyed it. It was all spontaneous. Thank you very much. See you all again very soon at some festival near you. We are doing the tour with Inner City Unit towards the end of August as well, with Naz out here playing the bass. I'd just like to introduce you to the members of the band out here. He's on guitar, fantastic guitar, Mr. Dennis Rea. On drums, Jack. Black Jack, of course. Jack Golden Molina. And on bass guitar, the fantastic Mr. Nazi Ali Khan. I'd just like to thank Nigel as well for his weird and wonderful wedding.
Okay, and the mighty Thunder Rider himself, Mr. Nick Turner! And the band are called Flame Tree. Thank you very much, Nick Turner's Flame Tree!